I also found out if you press Y on something, you can change its sight. Yeah. I only found that out yesterday.